Sweden. Thailand. Venezuela. Russia. Indonesia. Philippines. Aruba. Korea. Japan. We begin tonight's competition with 90 plus women. And now 15 remained. In a few seconds we are going to narrow down from 15 to 10. Let's do this. First up, Japan. Say hello to Korea. And taking the next spot is for Poland. You see two circles left, one of them belongs to Russia. And rounding up our top five is Philippines. from Paraguay. And now, here is our reigning queen to have her final walk. From Paraguay. I have now the envelope to our final result. Are you ready? Here we go. We begin with fourth runner-up, and she is... Korea. Next up we have third runner-up, and she is... Japan. Three women remain nude, only one will wear the crown. Our second runner-up is... Poland. And then there were two. If for any reason the new Miss Supranational cannot fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take over. And the first runner-up is... Philippines. And the new Miss Supranational is Russia. Please take your first walk as the new Miss Supranational. Please take your first walk as the new Miss Supranational.